Hey Jenny, how are you?
I'm good, how are you doing?
I'm good too. How was your day? How was the shooting?
It was good. I shot prone today and then I had training for three position in the morning.
And how was it prone?
You know, like every day of shooting, it had good, it had bad, it had ugly. But I enjoyed it. It's a really pretty range. My first time here.
Yeah, I like the range too.
How many times have you been to Germany?
I'm coming kind of often because I'm also shooting the German Bundesliga and we have a lot of competitions here in Europe.
You shoot Bundesliga?
Yeah, I shoot and it's very fun. Is it kind of similar than your one?
So I shoot in my university and I think it's kind of similar. So we shoot 60 shots air rifle, but we also shoot small bore in addition. But I think the team feel is kind of similar. But once I graduate in 2019, I would love to come over here and shoot Bundesliga.
Yeah, here we are shooting only air rifle, but it's very good because, you know, in every team there can be one foreign shooter and, you know, all the best shooters are coming here all over from the world and you know, it's kind of very good. It's a very good experience, so I can only recommend it for you.
Is it good finals training?
Yeah, it's very good because there is a crowd behind you and, you know, they are really supportive also and they make a kind of big noise behind
nice.
You. So it's really similar than a final and, you know, you're shooting against someone. So. It gives you another kind of experience than you are usually get used to on the competitions.
That's awesome. Well, have you ever shot in the U.S.?
Yeah, I have been there. So
really?
I was shooting there at the World Cup 2 years ago.
So. I've never been to your country, so I'll have to come visit.
Yeah, you need to come.
Yeah. What's it like there? How do you train?
I have a shooting range close to my home, mm-hmm. So it's kind of like 5 minutes. And the interesting thing is my parents, they were all both shooting there.
Both of your parents
shoot?
Yeah,
they are both shooters.
Really? So. Do they coach you? Do they give you advice?
They do.
But you don't like it?
My mother is also a coach at my shooting range and my father is also coaching. But they are also working besides, so this is just like a hobby for them. But this was their hobby for their life, so they couldn't really let it go. And with me, you know, they are also here right now, so they come to
for
my competitions.
Oh, they got to come here.
Yeah, it's close.
Very nice.
And how did you get into shooting?
So it's a family thing, but not in the same way. So I went with my grandfather out shooting, and then my dad was in the Air Force, so went shooting with him too. And when I started high school, they had an air rifle team at my high school.
Okay.
So I started shooting there, and then I got recruited to go to West Virginia University.
So how old were you?
14.
14.
Yep. So not too long ago.
So how do you like the atmosphere?
I think the atmosphere here so far has been great. I've shot a lot of senior and junior competitions and they do feel a bit different. I'd say the juniors get pretty excited and pretty amped up and it's nice to kind of have that energy. But at the same time, there's always, people are more stressed. For junior competitions. When they get to the senior level, they have a little bit more experience, but I think they're really doing a lot to make it special for the juniors. What do you think?
I like it too. I say that I loved it even more before. So right now I feel like, you know, I'm half leg already outside of junior.
Exactly.
And that's why they are not really my age anymore.
Uh-huh.
So, but before I loved it even more because usually the team has a better feeling with each, I mean a better, we have a better, how would I
atmosphere.
Say, help me please.
Yes.
We have a better atmosphere, uh-huh. We have more fun here. But right now that I'm getting into senior and I'm also getting an age closer to them, I enjoy that more. And I feel like, you know, I care more about that one already. So when are you shooting the next competition here?
So tomorrow morning I'll shoot mixed team and I've never shot the mixed team event before. Have you shot it?
I have shot it because here in Europe, for the European Championship, we have this kind of, it's organized every year a bit differently, but in the last 2 years it was already organized in this way, how we are going to have it right now.
So tell me about it. Do you have advice?
I do have some advice. It's a very beloved event for me. Also because I won the Off Olympics in this and we also won 2 years ago in the European Championships.
Nice.
So I say that, you know, like it's very important that you should support your teammate because, you know, it's a work kind of together. So that's the most important. And, you know, in the finals, basically it doesn't matter if you make a miss because you are just collecting points. So the only matter is that you shoot as many big tens as possible.
Okay.
And that both your teammate is also shooting it. So.
Well, I'm excited to try it because like I said, I've never shot it before. So we'll see how it goes and I'll let you know if I like it in a few days.
So, what are your goals right now? After an Olympic goal, so what?
you know, it's kind of hard after that to come back and set new goals, but I've really enjoyed this year coming back to the college team and now back into the international season. And I think for me, as my last year as a junior, to shoot the Junior World Championships, the inaugural Junior World Championships, it's really exciting, and I'm happy to be here and come to a new city, and I think it's kind of the biggest event of the season, so I'm enjoying it. What are your goals?
To get as many medals and to win as many medals as possible, and of course the goal is the Olympic gold.
Yeah, I think so, and what I've realized from my last year is you enjoy the winning, but just shooting the competitions and being there and, you know, the culture you get to experience and the people you get to meet all the time, like, you can't put a price on that.
Yeah, I think always the way is the most important, and
exactly.
Actually not the winning, so I also had kind of success.
But it's nice to have both, right? It's nice to win and enjoy the journey.
Of course. Because so. the medal is, you know, that's the crown on the way, so.
The cherry on top of the ice cream sundae.
That's it.
That's what they say in America. So I have one last question. How do you say goodbye in Hungarian?
So you say see ya.
See ya?
See ya. Yeah, it's kind of similar like see you.
Okay.
But it's see ya.
All right, well, see ya, Istvan.
See ya. See you tomorrow.
Good luck.